This may be star jelly here in Clyth. A few bits of it.